Hours ago, a deadly crash shut down the southbound lanes of Interstate 74 and 55 near Bloomington. This happened around mile marker 158, which is near the 55 and 74 split. A pickup and a car crashed just before 2 this afternoon. State troopers say they expect lane closures for an extended period of time. A man faces several